Yeah, welcome back. We're jumping right back into it. Let's go. Each mission's more exciting than the last.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Something goes in there. Obviously. Sneak up on him.
I see you.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Scan him. We can scan him. Where you go?
Nice job.
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? With the Force, guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss.
Here we go. Let's work.
Ride that updraft across. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Let's catch that updraft.
Thank you.
Initiating combat. Flying. Out of the way. I can win this.
Those who ask questions find answers.
I'm not going down there. You do it. But we have order. From who? Ray Patay, an enemy.
Reaches out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Figure we get that door open. I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out. I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder.
Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic.
Neat trick,
not
buddy.
Beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled. Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out.
Nice. I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
You so long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Reach the top now. Let's search inside.
What is it that he was
expecting to find? Let's move. Breathe.
Okay, I'm gonna wrap right here. Thank you for watching. If you watch it all the way to the end, make sure you leave a like on the video. Every like helps the channel. Peace.